Roku says hackers targeted some of its users' accounts. The company says over 15,000 accounts were involved in the breach. Hackers got access to users' login information. Roku reports the hackers also tried to make purchases in what it calls a limited number of cases. Users impacted by the breach got a letter from the company on Friday. Roku says the login information came from a third-party site, and sensitive information like social security numbers and birth dates were not accessed.